place bowling pins around the gym floor. These are asteroids floating in space. 2 hula hoops and 4 pool noodles. 2 red shirts for the Sith and 2 yellow shirts for the Jedi. Place hula hoops on opposite sides of the gym. The large circle in the center of the floor represents the Death Star. These hula hoops are the Jedi temples. The teacher will select 4 students to choose what they want to be, a Sith or a Jedi.
The red shirts and red noodles
are placed in the middle to represent the Sith, or the taggers. 1 yellow shirt and 1 yellow noodle to represent the Jedi. These are the Jedi temples.
The official rules of the game.
Here are the rules.
The Rebellion. As a rebel, you will start the game with your foot against the wall. When the music starts, you run around the galaxy or the gym, trying not to get tagged by the Sith.
The Sith, the dark side of the Force. The Sith are the taggers of the game. If you choose to be a Sith, your job is to tag the rebel forces. If you are tagged by a Sith, you must sit down where you are tagged and wait to be rescued by the Jedi.
The Force will be with you, always.
The Jedi, guardians of peace in the universe. If Jedi you choose, you must rescue players tagged by Sith. Leave Jedi Temple, you must. Tag players that are sitting down. To get them back in the game, return to temple for safety. Safe you are when standing in the temple. No Sith may tag you. If a Jedi is tagged outside of the temple, they too must sit and wait to be rescued by other Jedi.
The asteroid field. Just like the guy in the video, you want to avoid the asteroids. Asteroids are all those pins placed all over the floor. If you happen to hit one like this poor guy did, you have to go stand against the wall until the round's over. No rescue for you. You're out of the game, sir. Sorry about your luck. Anybody can knock a pin over, so be careful. And when you do, you're out. Go stand against the wall. No whining or crying. The game continues until both Jedi are eliminated, or both Sith are eliminated, or maybe even your teacher just wants to end the game.
Yeah.
How do Jedi rescue players that have been tagged by Sith? When an asteroid is knocked over, what do you do?